Good morning.
I'm like a little chipmunk.
Eating on the go. Favorite little granola bars. You don't have time for a meal.
I say it's almost 1 o'clock.
After my run, I didn't do a shake. I did a steak from last night and 3 eggs easy over. Oh, it's good too. Turn these fans down a little bit. The next van I purchase is not going to be as loud as this van. I have no idea why this van is so loud. I'm headed up to town with Chubby. Hey, Chubby. To talk to a new accountant that's going to do my tax, or not my taxes, but my monthly entries. Done by Friday, and the next week is all tests. So do schoolwork while I'm blah, blah, blahing and talking to the dogs and talking to myself and talking to Surrey and telling Surrey what a piece of junk he is. So this is funny. My Surrey is a voice from Ireland. And when I say turn flashlight on, he says torch. That's what he calls it, a torch. Torch is on. I think that's funny. Rosie's puppies are doing fantastic. Thank you, God. You know what I should have done is brought my income tax up here, and I forgot to do that. But I can look at it. If there's one thing I could be a lot better at, it would be paperwork. With me. I think I'll run down to the feed store and grab a sack of feed, take her in there, and then I've got to go to the hardware store. I need new paint. Oh, praise God, we got that kennel, I didn't need sandpaper, we got that kennel texture, but this was the real texture. The last time I used this mud, and it just easily knocked off. This is not knocking off. So, kind of got bully sticks for the winner of the one of these to go out yesterday for the winner of the Facebook caption this contest. So I'm gonna get those in the mail today. I'm exactly 9 minutes from town, I guess. I started 9 minutes ago. I think I'll run by the post office right quick. So I don't know anything else, but God is good. Yellow Girl is the most suckiest puppy, and I have just been a little put out with her, which I should be like, praising God, she's not sick. She's so vigorous, she wants to suck on everything. As soon as I take Mummy out of there, I have to put her in a crate. 30 seconds and she's sucking on somebody. So this car is trying to come out of the post office, and it says, no exit. So this poor old lady is trying to come out of the post office when it's an entrance only. Entrance only. Someone's here taking his puppy out to the bathroom without a leash. Okay, here we are headed into the post office, and yes, we are, praise God. Oh, I got so many packages yesterday. I got these yesterday. Do you like them? Is that amazing? Yeah, they were like $15 for the earrings, and I think $20 for this. No, I had this, but still. Someone is going to comment on these today, and they're going to say, I love that. And I'm going to say, oh, do you want it? And they're going to feel so special. I'll check back with you tomorrow.